I can see USA and Iran drawing.
And a cheeky 2-1 win for Wales.
England's lineup versus Wales has just been announced, and Gareth Southgate's decided to unleash all three Man United players on us. But I believe in the boys today, because this is the exact lineup that I was calling for, with that electric front four. But I'm worried about the game today, because if today's results have told us anything, Ten Hag's men have taken over the World Cup.